You check during the weather. We'll talk about this little bit of rainfall here this evening because we still do have a couple of those raindrops outside. It's not really widespread for most folks. It's not that heavy either, but up in far northern Iowa, still got a couple of these little spotty type of showers. And then there is a little bit more development forming down here in southwestern Iowa. Once again, if you're down towards Greenfield, Corning, down towards Bedford and Clarinda, a couple of little showers your direction. Saw a couple of lightning strikes with that cell between Bedford and Clarinda earlier on as well. We'll see more of that type of thing through the rest of tonight. A couple of showers that were up towards Algona earlier on. You can still see a little bit of some wet pavement there on the street. Cool conditions with that cloud cover and a little bit of rain today as well. After we had some 60s, most of us cooled down now into the 50s with a kind of a coolish feeling east to northeasterly breeze. But we'll keep this type of weather going as we head through tonight and into tomorrow. It's probably not till Tuesday for most of it. The sun really comes out full blast again, and the temperatures will then rise as a result of that as we head towards Tuesday and into the middle of this upcoming week. All of this due to still some low pressure just off to our south. So close enough to, we got some moisture, we got some upward movement near that low pressure center, but we're on the northern flank, so we're in the kind of a cooler part of that system. We've got to wait for this thing to get shoved further south and high pressure to settle in before we can get those skies to really open up and go back to that nice sunny blue. So a few more showers develop here, mainly in southern Iowa late tonight. We've stopped the clock at 7 o'clock tomorrow morning. And then through the day tomorrow, that activity will be around from some fashion through the southern half of the state and then dissipate towards later in the afternoon. So scattered showers, probably nothing more than that. A little bit of some wetness here and there. Northern Iowa, I think you'll probably just have some clouds tomorrow. A lot of temperatures will be mostly in the 60s, at least here in the metro area. Then as we head towards your Tuesday, the clouds erode and head off to the south. High pressure moves on by out to our west over the plains. Sunshine sets up and the temperatures start to spike up again, back above average into the upper 70s on Tuesday. And we'll keep the 70s around, and we'll keep the sunshine around as well as we head into Wednesday. Our next weather maker will then be approaching from the north and west, but that's not scheduled to get here until about Thursday. So a couple dry days for sure, Tuesday and Wednesday. Tonight, a few raindrops out and about still, especially if you're to the south. Cloudy skies for everybody. Temperatures in the low 50s when you wake up tomorrow, probably only up to the middle 60s here in the metro area during the day tomorrow, with a little bit of some shower activity in those clouds. Temps will be coolest in southern and southwestern Iowa, where we have more widespread rainfall. 50s there, probably warmest readings the further north and east you go, where you have drier conditions and maybe a little bit thinner cloud cover, upper 60s to the north and the east. 70s then for everybody Tuesday, Wednesday, like we mentioned. There's that chance with that next system Thursday of a front that'll sweep through and bring us some showers and some thunderstorms, likely at least the second half of the day, a little bit of a breeze too, Thursday, Friday. And then we'll settle down to kind of seasonal readings, upper 60s, low 70s as we approach the upcoming weekend.